everybody. Welcome back to your Tech Tip of the Week. I'm Laura Simsek, the Marketing Manager for Networks Unlimited. This week, the tech tip is going to be for our current or future customers, and I'm going to teach you how to approve a quote electronically. So let's get started. First off, you're going to receive the quote via email. And so when you get it in your email, you're going to click View Your Quote. That will open a web page, and you'll see a bunch of options on there. You will have the option of viewing or downloading the full PDF of the quote. This is also where, if you have a scope of work, this is where that will be. So when you're looking at this page, you can also see all the options of what is in your quote. You can see hardware, services, you know, anything else that might be included in your quote by clicking on these little drop downs, and it'll show you all of them. If you're ready to approve it, you're going to go to the very bottom of this screen and check the box that says, I accept the above conditions. From there, you will type in your initials, your email address, and a PO if your company requires that. There's a button at the bottom that says Accept Order, and you will click that. And once you accept it, this approved copy will be emailed to you, and you can view it in your inbox. It's that simple. So with that, you've just had your Tech Tip of the Week. Have a great day.